going up top, feeding Swanigan, high-low feed, and Haas dunks it. Double team, short corner right, ball ripped away, but Payne has it, places it home. Urquhart, the ball screen, Bell Haynes back to him, long to Urquhart, knocks down the jumper. Swanigan, cross-court feed, Davis kick out open, three ball, and Edwards connects. Around the screen, gives it to Swanigan, takes the three, got it. Wow. Off the back rim, O'Day though, the offensive board. Takes it right to the hoop against Swanigan. The power take, the power finish. Bell Haynes takes the handoff, weaves, kicks out Duncan, right wing three, got it. Ernie Duncan hits the three. Screen, Ward's spin move goes in, kick out Payne, baseline jumper in rhythm, knocks it down. Against Swanigan one-on-one, O'Day left block, backing him down, righty hook shot, finds the mark. 42-30. Off the Vermont press look, Haas with position, down low, gets the catch and the dunk. Gets the ball away from the 7-2, Haas in transition. Finds Steidl, pull up three, man in his face, got it. Kurt Steidl, his first bucket. Bell Haynes rejects the screen, finds the cutting roar, up fake, gets the lane to go off glass. Leaping outlet feed to Duncan. And he launches it ahead to Bell Haynes, goes inside, gets fouled, he got the lane! Ray trapped in the corner, passes out of it to Payne, elbow jumper, the follow through, the shot is good, Darren Payne! Hustles back on defense, trailer cat Swanigan for three, yeah. 23 in the country right now, Duncan off the screen, feeds to the cutting, screener O'Day, hook shot good, left side. Six to shoot, Duncan off the screen, he's trapped up top, fights through the defenders, nifty move, oh he flips it way up and in over Haas, and he gets hammered going down. So a 5-on-4, Hill with Bell Haynes trailing, decline for three, got it. When I say a valiant effort for UVM, I mean it. Catamounts fought hard in this one, in their home away from home in Indiana, but they lose 107-79 at Purdue.
Ernie, Cam, Ward, and Trey Bell Haynes had a play the whole second half. You know, and those guys played, 36 minutes, 29 minutes. It's a lot of minutes when you're going against bigger athletes. And, I give our guys a lot of credit for, fighting tooth and nail the whole time.